A nun?
Oh, Kathleen, you're a 17-year-old girl.
I was called, and I'm gonna become a nun, and there's really nothing that you can say that's gonna make me change my mind.
Good afternoon, all of you. Since, unfortunately, God can't be here to run this convent himself, my voice will serve as a stand-in for his.
You'll be spending the next 6 months as postulants.
After that, you'll enter the novitiate.
Any questions?
Put your hand down, sister. Postulants don't have questions. And you are free to go home.
What is this you're reading?
Something to do with this Vatican II. Our Pope has suddenly turned himself into some sort of reformer.
Well, that's a good thing. Perhaps change is good.
You think the church is in need of change? I happen to think the church is perfect the way it is.
Are you still encouraging all of your novitiates for extreme acts of penance?
I would like you to use the discipline on yourself.
That's got to stop.
I don't think you really understand what this will do to us.
We're not supposed to think about each other because we're not here for each other. We are here only for God.
Maybe I could just touch your hand for a second.
We're really not supposed to touch like that.
What is going on here?
She looks like she's dying.
I think it's wrong of you to keep us in the dark.
The church gave me my work, my community, even my identity. And now the church is trying to invalidate all that, saying none of it matters. So my question is, what is it that really does still matter?